Hello there, people! Welcome back to Tap Heroes. Now, I can only do so many recordings of an AFK sort of game-like thing, so this is probably going to be my last recording, but I made sure to start recording again at a very specific point, because I haven't been doing recording of this for a while, or at least relative to my time. To YouTube time, it's probably not as long, but either way, I've been doing a lot more of this game, and as you can see, oh my Jesus, how much? Well then, you'll see where I've gotten to. I've gotten to this bit, and let me just quickly shot up. That's what we're gonna. Right, so what I've done since the last video, which I'm trying to remember what I did in the last video, but obviously I've put these up to what I have here. For the heroes, I've got them maxed out. I think I did that once. I might do that again. I also got a pet and the banker. I maxed out the banker to level 3. I think the pet is on level 3 as well. Yes. I'm not going to buy that because I don't have much reason to. Same with that. So with that in mind, I'm probably just going to do that again. I can't max him out more. Okay, so I've maxed that out as well. So that's 818. That's like that. That's 80% crit chance. That doesn't change. The mage I've got on 50, 100, and them two maxed out. I need to do that some more. I could probably do that some more as well. Obviously, as you can see from all this cash flying all about the place, the banker gives you more cash per kill. So with level 1 banker, you get 2 coins. With level 2 banker, you get 3. And with the current one, which is level 3, I get 1, 2, 3, 4 coins. And as you can see, I've made it to level 89. Let me just quickly show you the rogue, which I've got it on. I've maxed that out, I've maxed that out, I've maxed that out. I'm likely going to put that to 100. I'm probably going to get that to 100. And I'm going to try and get the health, overall health, to 1,000. And that to 500 damage. But first, let me just show you through all the stuff I've had to go through. I had to do all of this. This is the boss of whatever the hell this is. Oh, I don't care about clicking that. There was ruins, which I had to go through. The boss of the previous one was some sort of werewolf kind of thing. And these are all dark woods. Graveyards, so like King Zombie or whatever. So all of this was a graveyard. The previous one was a swamp with what I can only describe as the Grim Reaper turnip, I guess. Not sure. So as you go through all that, then there was the cave with a giant bat as a boss, which seems to die with ease at this moment in time, obviously, in the cave. And then there's the jungle with an elephant, which I don't think I got all the way. I'm almost certain I showed you the snow bit of the last game. That's the boss of that, and probably know all of the rest of that. So let me just quickly go to level 89 again, so I can quickly show you through one or two other things. Then I'll get on to doing the boss fight at level 90, which I've not clicked to because I specifically wanted to do it on the recording. So I've got 100 enemies defeated, 10,000. I need 100,000 for that, which apparently I recently got that one, I guess. I looked at that. I also reached that much gold. I've got to level up 1,000 times, which would be all of my powers and heroes combined, I'd presume. And I need 5,000 for that. I've clicked a stupid amount of times. I've also found 25 chests, almost 75. Cast 5 powers, which would be these things along the side, which I've not needed to use at any point, which I probably should at some point, but for now I don't need to. I've got 25 gems, almost at 50. I've reached level area 50. There. I didn't notice these. 300 of them, really? When I spotted that, I thought that was going to be it. Ooh. Oops. Well, the next one I'm presuming is going to be the last quote-unquote boss battle in the achievements, unless it unlocks more after I've defeated it. So let's get on with this. And I'm guessing it's not yet. I have wasted so much of my time just waiting then. Because I've been waiting for a moment to actually record, and I thought this was a boss battle. I'm guessing the next one is at 100 then. Our wild guess. So with that in mind, I'm going to do some upgrades. And where I want to do upgrades is, level complete, thank you very much. I'm going to get that to 100. That is not going down at all, that's crazy. That's currently on 100. So what did I want? I wanted this on the... Oh my god, so many coins from that chest. So I want to get this to... Ooh, a blue one as well, nice. I want to get this to 1,000 health at least. That'll do. So 125. I wanted to get this to 500 damage. Oh, now it's going down in the top left. If you can see that. Obviously you can. I want that at 500 damage minimum. Alright, so... I don't even need to click at this point, but... As you can see, I've gotten stupidly far ahead. I might actually buy a power if it gives me enough during this recording. Just because, why not? Right, so that washes away enemies. Does that include bosses? I guess? Enemies drop double amount of gold. I'm not sure. Warrior deals double damage for 30 seconds. Mage heals for double the amount for 30 seconds. I don't really need that because I've got him at the best. Increase health and attack by 25. That's just upgrading in general. Ooh. I'll probably get that. When it allows me to get that, that's what I'll get next. So what do I want to do? What do I need? I want to get this to 100, so... I'm not going to have enough money for all of that. I can damn well try. That's not going to get to level 100. Nah, I didn't think so. There is a lot of cash to go, but... I want to get to the next boss battle. That's exactly what I wanted to record, but apparently it's not done yet. So I'll go through the whole of the volcano, and if the boss battle isn't at 100... Then I, as well as you probably, presuming you even give a damn, gonna be let down. Well, I'm gonna be let down the most because I've been waiting just to record the boss battle and it's not here yet, so it lied to me. Oh well, I can't have everything I want and I can finally move on with... Ooh, that's another one. Another blue one. I want one more so I can upgrade the Themobubs. Unless I want to upgrade my mage again. Because I think I did that once. Or did I do the rogue? I cannot remember. I think I did the mage because I wanted my warrior to do as well as it could. As well as the mage to keep me healed as often as possible. So I probably did that, to come to think of it. It would make sense, actually. Although, I also want to upgrade this at some point, because even though I don't do any healing whatsoever, I kind of want to get these to 100 if I can. But at the same time, I don't really need to do that. I think I'll start off with getting the mage's healing to level 100 first, though. So we're almost at triple digits, and if it's not what I want, then it's gonna be annoying. Spam clicking all day long. Right. Level 99. It's almost time for the triple digits. God damn it! I don't even need to click technically, but at the same time, I want to because it just feels like it's going faster, even though it. In theory, it is, but on the other hand, it's only by a second or two, and it's not really worth my trouble. Ah, this is the boss battle. How much damage do you do? Or do you not do enough damage? Well, it's taking me a damn. That's a cool final boss, to be fair. Good God. God damn it! I think my rogue stuns him for too long. He's unable to do any damage. Damn! Maybe the stun thing is useful. Thank you, Mecha. I wouldn't have thought of that. But. Come on. Well, he's bound to die anyway, but. I was half expecting him to do some damage. I wanted to see how much damage he would have done. Oh well. Well. Oh, jeepers creepers. That was a lot. Whoa. I got some of that. I got the last one. What's the next one? Is. That's not volcano. Is it? Toggle auto forwards on or off. I'm sorry, what? I didn't know there was a. Oh my god, I'm so blind. Please tell me that's not been there all the time. It probably has, hasn't it? How did I not spot that? Oh, I've wasted so much time. Oh, well, at least I know now. Oh, crying out loud. How did I not spot that sooner? Well, either way, I'm going to keep that off for now because I want to use my powers because I've not used the power yet and I want to. Right, slow effects are double that. You lied to me. Why have you changed to that now? Why have you swapped to that? Is it because of what hero I was clicked on last time? Like, if I go back to warrior and I do. I'm sorry, what? It is. Mage? Okay, what does the mage do? Slow arrows are. Wait, that's arrow to the knee, but. That's for rogue, isn't it? Powers. Increase poison damage by 20. What? Wait, is it each time I click off of that, or. No, it's not. So, why is it when I click onto mage, the healing one, slow arrows are double as effective? Why is it done that? Look, have that auto toggled on so I don't have to click each bloody time, actually. Why does it do it like that then? So if I go back to the warrior, and then I look at that, increase attack and health by 25. Can I click that as many times as I want and it's permanent? Oh, you lying prick. Well, I'll use it nonetheless because I've bought it now, so. That seems fairly pointless. At the same time, it actually probably would be quite useful. But what I want to do is get this to level 100. What the hell? Diggy hole, mine, mine, mine. Did I get more? I did. I got six of them. Well then! I see how it is. I still want this to 100 though. Extra shop. Do I actually need this? Hang a minute. How many levels did it say there was? There was... that's gems. There's 300 levels and I'm only at 100. Oh, I've got a long way to go. Maybe the inn would be a good idea at some point. But I guess that's for later, if I'm honest. Because right now I don't seem to be losing much any health. There's the tree from level 5. Huh. So they reuse old bosses, but make them more difficult to kill for later ones, I guess? Because now I'm at the desert, even though it still says volcano, that's something you might want to fix. But, right, so it's basically looped round for the first 100, then the whole other 100 to 200, then 200 to 300. Does this stop at 300? I hope it doesn't. This is addicting. And I've got 8 of them now. What the bejibus? What do I even use this all on? Probably all of these, to come to think of it. Enemies drop double gold. I could probably get away with doing that at some point. But, yeah. I think there's not much else I can really do for this video. I mean, I'm going to try and get this power to 100 before I stop recording, because it seems I'm getting the coins rather quickly at a decent rate. I also want to see, right, so if I need 100 of them gems, in fact, what are the other ones I've been getting? Because I don't have that yet. I've got 1 of 5. So if I do get all of the, okay, that kind of makes sense then. I've also got that, obviously. I need a lot more gold for that, and I need to kill a lot more people for that. Oh, there's so much to do! Give me the money from the chests, you're glorious. Right, I need two more? Yeah, 2 more. Why am I saying I think? It's right there, 2 more. Yeah, I could probably do this one, because if I increase the poison damage, because the stun I can't do anymore, because it stuns for a whole second now. That does shooting every quarter of a second, as you can see on screen anyway, because he's like rapid firing the living crap out of it. The damage dealt is every 0.15 seconds, Jesus Christ. But if I do that, it increases the poison damage of that. So I guess I could do that. I got 9 of them, Jesus Christ. They're piling up like no end. I kind of want to use it on my mage though, if I'm honest. I probably will actually, because the next one will take it to 200. I think I got that correct. Because that's healing me every 0.3 seconds. And I technically probably don't even need that. And the chance of healing double, so double 400 for 800. Because right now it's doing 792, as you can see there every now and again. 792, yeah, that's about right. I'm not going to even pretend I'm good at maths, I just say shit. Right, extra, oh, give me that. I kind of want to do the inn, but I don't know if I need it. I do not know, but I will get that to 100. And I will do that. What the hell, he looks like... 500, so he heals for 1,000. Holy damn, what's my health at? It's only just hit 1,000, so... Oh my Jesus Christ, there's so much to this game. I kind of want to do that again, which I will. So now he heals for 1,200. He heals me for more than how much health I actually have. That's so pointless, but wonderful at the same time. He will always be full health. More or less, because technically its chance for double healing, while the bottom will be 300, 390, 482, and so on. But I kind of want to start upgrading this guy as well, because I've done this one, so I can't upgrade this anymore. I can't upgrade the mage anymore. The rogue I've also got to 100 on everything. Maybe I should start maxing this out. I feel I talk too much. But technically you're meant to if you're narrating an AFK game, because there's not much really to talk about. So I do want to get this to 100. I obviously can't get that crit chance to 100, nor can I do the same with that crit chance, nor can I do the same with the double healing. But if I can get that to 50 minimum, I guess that would be good. But I also want to get this up to 100 as well. God damn it, there's so much to do, and I'm on it 116. I do want to get that to 50 though. So yeah, I think I'm going to have to leave it off here, because I've done a lot in this. Like, I've already advanced about... Oh, I'm so shit at maths. 90, 100, 110. I've pretty much advanced almost 30 levels in this one video alone. So, I think I'm going to leave it here. I'm not likely to do any more videos on this. Not unless I get to, like, level 300 just to finish it all off with all the achievements, maybe. Probably not, but... At the end of the day, there's not much else you can really say about an AFK game like this, so... Yeah. Thank you for watching, and until next time, people.